Chris Brown was arrested after a concert in Florida. Sheriff's deputies were waiting for him when he left the stage. He was charged with felony battery and released on bond. Details about the alleged battery have not been released, but Brown does have a history. He pleaded guilty to felony assault for beating up his then-girlfriend Rihanna in 2009. And in 2016, he was arrested on a charge of assault with a deadly weapon.